When I play, I keep in mind that I'm representing all of my friends, Coach Krakow. It's all in the name, with six letters across chest.
Let's go, Miami, let's get it up! Bob Jackson, my three count! Are you ready?
Yeah.
Are you ready?
Yeah.
Again! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3! 1, 2, 3!
Play because you love the game. Play because you love being a Mephlin Pirate.
Thank you.
until you put your hand on the quarterback. Go.
The offense just kept going, and it was great to be a part of and great to witness.
Come on, faster, Steve. Hey! Playing against JFK is always a little bit different. Obviously, I went there. I don't consider myself a Cougar.
It's a team that Coach Krakow has a past with.
They're coming over here to win a football game tonight. You can put to bed forever who the best team is in the district tonight. Tonight, over the next 48 minutes. You can put that argument to bed forever!
Show them who it is. Show them who it is. Let it all hang out tonight. Let it all hang out tonight.
Those rivalry games between Kennedy and Calhoun are extra special to us. And when you get a win versus them, it's even better because you hold it against them.
I think, I'm pretty sure, that we answered the question tonight. Yeah! And pretty convincingly.
Hey, two in the row, right?
Here
we go. Meet your numbers, his numbers. The check he just did.
Over the past four seasons, the senior players and families have made outstanding contributions to the Mepham football family and the school community. Today, we honor them for their dedication, leadership, and outstanding Mepham Pirate careers. The 22 seniors will forever be Mepham Pirates. We'll be right back.
We are as prepared to play a Garden City team as we have ever been before.
First and foremost, we're going to stop number 10. Okay, we do that through spying. There'll be a spy on him in every one of our defenses, at least one or two.
Everyone was playing for their lives.
You've written your legacy, a lot of you, over 4 years. You have an opportunity today to rewrite it and to leave your mark and to forever be remembered as the team that upset Garden City. We have to be the only people that through our whole body, into our bones, believes that for the next 48 minutes, something special is gonna happen. Why not us? Why not this year's team? I guarantee you, they have not worked as hard as we have. The blood, the sweat, the tears, the times out on the practice field, they haven't done any of it. You earned it. Now go take it. It's time to assert yourself and put us on the top of Nassau County football. Do it for the next 48 minutes, and you'll remember it for the rest of your life.
To see us ahead on the scoreboard and see my teammates realizing that we could beat Garden City and we could do something special.
Single play.
Go!
Shock everybody but us! Shock everybody but us!
Finish the deal! 24 minutes!
Hey, remember what I said about 24?
Yeah,
12.
Aggressive goal line defense. Stop them here. The clock stops and let them go, baby. All right? Stop them. This is the play you've been waiting for. This is the moment, boys. Make the play.
I'm gonna miss the concept of family. I played on so many teams in my life, but this football team was really, it was my family. every single one of those guys I viewed as my brother.
Yo, yo, yo. I'm higher side for me!
Yo, yo.
I'm higher side for me! Yo, yo, yo.
I'm
higher side for me!
Yeah, you can be the greatest, you can be the best. You can be the King Kong banging on your chest. You can beat the world, you can win the war. You can talk to God, cold banging on his door. You can throw your hands up, you can beat the clock. You can move a mountain, you can break rocks. Some will call it practice, some will call it luck. But either way, you're going to the history books. Standing in the Hall of Fame. And the world. You can run the mile. You can walk straight through hell with a smile. You can be a hero. You can get the gold. Breaking all the records they thought would never be broke. Yeah, do it for your people. Do it for your pride. Are you ever gonna know if you never even try? Do it for your country. Do it for your name.